Tampa Bay had the best home ice support of any team in the National Hockey League with 32 of their 50 victories here. Tyler Johnson comes calling. Unattainable for Nikita Kucherov. Braden Coburn returns from injury tonight. Played here by Andre Palat. Coburn holding, shooting one, denied, and covered by Mrazek. JT Brown playing on the fourth line tonight for John Cooper. With Brian Boyle and Brendan Morrow. They jam along the boards. Palat is there. Top of your screen with Glendening. Here's a chance possibly. Tyler Johnson blocked. And a good block it was at the D by Nicholas Cronwall. Tampa Bay won the season series, capturing three out of the four. But the one victory for Detroit, a shutout by Peter Mrazek on March 28th. Pavel Datsyuk taken down by Matt Carl. Out to center ice. Hit hard was Vladislav Namestnikov. Now cutting is Pavel Datsyuk, defended by Braden Coburn. Darren Helm diagonally across. Kyle Quincy looking for a tip. There it is. They score. Pavel Datsyuk out in front. And Detroit is off and running.
Well, to this point in the first period, the Datsyuk-Zetterberg-Helm line was really the only line that had some offensive zone time. And they're able to do a job in the neutral zone to gain entry into the offensive end and try to put their offensive plays in motion. They're able to use that back diagonal back to the left point. The nice little pump fake by Quincy. And if you're not eliminating people in that slot area, particularly guys with the hands of a Datsyuk, to give him an opportunity to make a redirect.
Ferraro leaves it for Drew Miller, the veteran. Taken down by Anton Strahlman. Johnson, Palat, stretch pass. Nikita Kucherov, he'll cut. Good play by Danny DeKeyser. Datsyuk is back at the goal, peppered by Ryan Callahan, the former New York Ranger. Penalty upcoming here against Tampa Bay. We'll tell you about it when we come back. 5:56 left to go in period one. Chytilinski. Holding on to it now. Guarded by Brian Boyle. Boyle, the long reach, got to it. Here he comes. Will attempt to bust in, and he will. Short-handed. He scores! Brian Boyle ties it.
Well, as this play's going on, right in front of the Tampa net, Ben Bishop throws a big left hand to the back of the head of Darren Helm. They were looking for a penalty call, but all of a sudden the steal by Boyle. The puck laid out to the neutral zone, and the big man just takes off those long, powerful strides, and how about that finish? He talked about his 15 goals this year, Johnny, from your fourth line center, a penalty killer, a guy that knows what it takes at this time of year.
Here's Zetterberg, all the way across, a good stick by Alex Killorn, back it goes. He'll settle it down. Walked here. Cronwall. Weiss. Patted down by Bishop. Out of the corner. Along the boards. Dangling here is Pavel Datsyuk. Good stick. The force and a takedown. It was Victor Hedman. And a penalty upcoming against Detroit. 3:23 left to go in the opening period. Pavel Datsyuk wants a dive. I don't think we'll get one. We'll see when we come back. Hedman. One-timer Stamkos. Boyle shut down by Mrazek. To the corner now, Andre Palat. To the point, Hedman. Interrupted by Luke Glendening. Look out, shorthanded now. Drew Miller's in alone. Big stop by Ben Bishop. Miller again between the wickets of Glendening. Loose along the boards, and Tampa Bay dodges that bullet. Nikita Nesterov on this second unit for John Cooper. Now Tyler Johnson, good save. He'll saddle it down low. Hedman got to it. Along the dasher. Look out, Val Filppula. Busting in, holding onto it, he pirouettes, sets up Strahlman, what a save, Mrazek, and a heavy collision.
Strahlman's going to go, I believe, for goaltend interference. You think of back to the goal that Datsyuk scored, it was Filppula's man in coverage, and then Filppula's trying to get that one back.
We start this second period, and Detroit is on a Ford power play. Anton Strahlman in the box, interference of the goaltender, and a goal! Pavel Datsyuk with his magic once again, this time on the power play, and Detroit is up by one.
Now fresh sheet of ice for talented players that can move the puck quickly. and it's not at the start of a hockey game. It's early in the second period, so you've had a bunch of touches already. Right off the faceoff, not sure if it was a set play or not, but that puck went to open space and allowed Detroit that quick puck retrieval. The good speed by Helm, and then a short little pass to Datsyuk, who finds the seam in the high slot. The overcommitment by Tampa, and then the pull-up by Helm.
Anton Strahlman circles away. Good job by Landon Ferraro on him. It sets up a chance for Glendening. He'll drag it out in front. Good save by Bishop. JT Brown holding onto it. He'll circle the wagons. His chance to flex wide. Now Matt Carl up top. Brian Boyle, he'll look it over. Standing on a shot, Carl off a body, blocked by Drew Miller. Brendan Morrow out of the corner. To the point, it's Steven Stamkos. He'll dust it off, his shot blocked again off Brown. Second chance, deflects. Good opportunity that time and an injured JT Brown.
Yeah, he took the shot from Stamkos. Stamkos came on the ice with a line change with Brian Boyle coming off the fourth line with a real blue-collar shift.
Datsyuk is on him. Andre Palat, here they come. Over the line, moving in, Kucherov, Braden Coburn's in. What a save! Peter Mrazek snares that one.
Second great opportunity tonight for a defenseman on the weak side for Tampa, jumping into the play. Strahlman back in period one. He actually got a penalty when he ran into Mrazek.
Kyle Quincy swings it along. Here's Landon Ferraro. He has good speed, but he's taken down by Anton Strahlman. Strahlman in control, finished off by Drew Miller. Nemenstikov springs the man at Cedric Paquette. Here they come, across it goes, he gets it back. Mrazek shuts it down. Beautiful combination work by Tampa Bay. Hedman straight away. Stamkos again, stopped by Mrazek. Hack and whack time, forked out. Palat from the wall, advancing. Stamkos with a shot, kicked out with a purpose by Mrazek. He was run into. And a penalty forthcoming because of that.
Second penalty tonight. The Mrazek is drawn against the Tampa Bay Lightning, trying to get to the front of the net. Both teams giving you a pretty good idea why they can create offensively in that four-on-four situation.
Just a few seconds left in that four-on-four. Now Darren Helm walks in on the off wing. Off of Ben Bishop. It's loose. It comes all the way back. Stamkos getting involved with Darren Helm, and a penalty is called.
Yeah, Helm's going to go. That's going to be an interference call. Heads up play by Stamkos to make sure the contact knocked him off his skates.
Phil Pilat in control. Schuster, Nesterov. Peter Nesterov, seen by Mrazek, fumble, and the Red Wings are on it. Kyle Quincy advances but takes a heavy hit from JT Brown. And he's halfway in the Tampa Bay bench. He ricochets around, controlled by Danny DeKeyser. Drew Miller, centering pass, Bishop says no. Good chance for Luke Glendening.
Well, heads up play by DeKeyser. If you don't have a lane to the net, put that puck back deep below the goal line in the offensive zone.
Darren Helm out in front, Zetterberg pushed wide by Strahlman, by Helm, Erickson caught by Ben Bishop. Off the faceoff, carried out by Ryan Callahan. 5 seconds left in the period. Here's Killorn, final chance. Mrazek makes the save at the horn. Ryan Callahan mixing it up with Jonathan Erickson.
Peter Mrazek, this is really the story of the game, despite the two goals by Datsyuk. And John, you mentioned an absolutely green rookie when it comes to NHL playoff hockey. Big question marks surrounding the goaltending of the Detroit Red Wings. But he's been absolutely just about flawless here tonight. Got beat on the breakaway goal by Brian Boyle, shorthanded. But other than that, he's been a rock in net for Detroit. It's allowed him to lead this hockey game.
Raise it back. Nikita Nesterov. Kucherov. Stopped by Mrazek. Great defensive stick. Glendening on Tyler Johnson. At the line, Tampa Bay pushes forward. Kucherov taken down by Alexei Marchenko. And the Red Wings get it out.
That's why they went with Mrazek.
Stamkos rallies in. Good play by Jonathan Erickson on him. Stamkos. Brendan Morrow gets help from Brian Boyle. Boyle along the boards. Deep. Mrazek in the trapezoid. Look out. He's hard pressed. The net off the pegs. We get a stoppage and Brick a penalty.
Hit from behind. It's going to be a cross check. This fourth line for Tampa has been good tonight.
Hedman now settles it down to the flank. Stamkos. Good stick. Luke Glendening. He'll punch it ahead. Here he comes. Short-handed. Glendening. Throws on the brakes. He scores! What a goal! Short-handed goal by Luke Glendening. 3-1, Detroit.
Well, you can't take anything away from Glendening, but this is a shot that Bishop has to save. It's just a little spin move, backhander along the ice. It's going to go through his legs, but all the work was done back in the defensive zone. The Red Wings again blocking shots, body position, stick position. When Stamkos tries to make a pass in the defense, in the offensive zone, it's Glendening with the steal. The self-pass out to the neutral zone. The explosive speed to get around Hedman. I mean, this is late in the power play. You get some tired legs because you've been in the offensive zone retrieving pucks for the majority of the time through Bishop, and that's a tough one to give up because when you're chasing a two-goal deficit, a lot tougher than one.
How about that? Good chance from well out. Steven Stamkos. Nice save by Mrazek. Now Schuster. Stamkos a shot through traffic at the flex wide. Nyquist tries to clear. Stamkos is on a mission. Hedman. Looking for the chance out in front. It's Callahan. His pass detected. Good play defensively by DeKaiser. Callahan through the blue and out. On a change, Nesterov. Out of the corner, Stamkos. Kalorn off the crossbar. It stays in play. Callahan. Nesterov closing. Delaying. Here it comes. He scores! Nikita Nesterov. His first Stanley Cup goal. Tampa Bay within one.
Well, the Tampa Bay Lightning didn't feel like they needed to change much, even though they were losing this game 2-1. But when they went down 3-1, a little bit of adjustment to their offensive attack. It started with Stamkos out high. He rotated way out beyond that high slot in order to generate more open ice for himself. He got a couple shots away. That allowed the defense to be more active. Hedman was in back active, and then Nesterov follows that up. And a heads-up little pump fake.
Turning with it now is Andre Palata. Steal Darren Helm. His shot denied by Ben Bishop. Tyler Johnson off a body blocked by Marchenko. Kucherov out in front again. They turn it, forcing the play. Matt Carl. Detroit's in a bit of a survival mode, and now penalty. A penalty will be called here as two bodies went down. It's against Detroit. Back it goes. Hedman in control. Here's Callahan taking. Here it comes, denied. Mrazek loose. Detroit gets possession. Good work by Steven Stamkos. Here's Victor Hedman. One-timer, Palat aggressively out. Mrazek. Inside it goes, trading places now with Valtteri Filppula. Palat at the line, out in front. Mrazek said no. Up dandy on Brian Boyle.
Now this starts with a beautiful breakout. An easy entry into the offensive zone by the Lightning.
John Forslund. Andy Brickley inside the glass. Val Filppula moving up. Hit hard and taken down by Danny DeKaiser. Nikita Nesterov, who has scored tonight. Strawman moves it by Drew Miller. Game 2, Saturday afternoon, 3 Eastern time on NBC. Paquette pulls up. Carl just wide attacking the puck was Mrazek. Out of the corner now. Play is whistled dead. It went in the screen. With 3:14 remaining. Halfway out. Callahan goes deep. Ben Bishop looks at the bench. Still on. Now gone. 6 skaters out. Out of the corner. Marchenko for Detroit. 90 seconds left. Yurko to the outside. Forced by Nesterov. It goes by Filppula back out. He's hurried. Riley Sheahan is on him. Val Filppula moves it back. Anton Strahlman. 1:17 left in regulation time. Strahlman. Through center, game center, in it goes by Mrazek. Landon Ferraro, pinballs off a stick. Erickson in control, choked off by Kalorn. Getting help from Callahan. Nesterov with a shot, kicked out. Mrazek, loose. Filppula is on it, defended by Erickson. Glendening in back of the goal. Under a minute left here in game one. Stamkos to the outside. Filppula will settle it down. Nesterov and Filppula play catch. Now Stamkos, here's Strahlman. He'll find the handle. Inside, Kalorn. Strahlman again. Here it comes. Stopped by Mrazek. Control brought out of the zone. Landon Ferraro off the body of Strahlman. 34 seconds left. They go deep. Young Ferraro keeps it where it belongs for them. 25 seconds left. And a final push for Tampa Bay. Out to center ice. It was by Dotsuk. Tyler Johnson's in. He'll work Quincy. A penalty upcoming. Loose down low. Palat's on it. 13 seconds left. Tampa Bay will get a power play. They're all standing at Amalie Arena. Off the draw. Kicked back. Hedman holding on to it. 9 seconds. His shot blocked. It's loose. Cleared out by Glendening. 4 seconds left. Hedman over the line. Stamkos this way. Callahan. That'll do it. Detroit gets game one.
Well, Tampa Bay gets what they want. That's a face-off win in the 6-on-4. Johnson down to one knee. Kaloran comes in, kicks it back to Hedman. Off to his left is Stamkos setting up for the one-timer. Hedman goes for the shot. But once again, a shot block at a critical time by Detroit. Glendening getting the job done.
Final count in game one, Detroit 3, Tampa Bay 2. Up next, it's game one between the Winnipeg Jets and the Anaheim Ducks. But first, let's head back to our Stanley Cup studio. For Andy Brickley, this is John Forslund, our entire crew at Amalie Arena. Peter Mrazek and the Wings get it done. Good night from Tampa, Florida.